negotiating with the government that the local speculation is, you know, give us some tax breaks, give us some incentive to reopen, you know, using it, because there's no other employment in Queenstown. They really need the mine.
Which company?
Oh, it's an Indian company, but I don't know the name. The sign down here just says copper mines in Australia. But parent company. That's all right. And the ore is actually shipped from here to India for refining, because they can't do it. Well, they probably could, but